Hi, my name is Sarah.
I'm Jaylee.
And today is January 21st, 2020.
And here's your morning announcements.
Up and at 'em, CHS!
I'm Carrie.
And I'm Kayla.
Yesterday we had off for a very important holiday, Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Isn't it crazy that almost 50 years ago, we would never been able to do this together?
But now here we are, so let's dive into your morning announcements, Mustangs.
The Student Council will be hosting the 5th annual Clifton Kicks Cancer Showcase. The event will showcase anyone with a talented and kickable routine. This event will take place in the JFK Auditorium this Friday, January 24th at 6:30 p.m. All proceeds will go to a St. Jude's Research Hospital and a senior scholarship.
Come on, seniors, your books are still selling. They're only $85. Plus, you have super cool options of putting your name or icons on the cover. But January 25th is the last day you can get your name stamped on your yearbook. They can be ordered in the main office with cash or money order only. You won't regret buying it.
Well, I'm kind of one of those people, so maybe I should go get mine today.
Do you think you can sing?
Well,
I have no idea what that was.
Please, don't insult my singing, Carrie. If you think you sound better than me, come try it for CHS Madcaps, Clifton High School's elite choir. Auditions will be held online until tomorrow. To find out more info, please see Mr. Pinto in A2 or A28. Join the Google Classroom code T6Y8RC.
After school, PCCC spring semester classes will begin this week.
Well, good luck to you guys. Also, the junior semi-formal dance will be held this Friday, will be held on Friday, April 24th at the Grand in Totowa. This theme is Cabana Nights. Wow, time flies quickly because I remember our night under the stars and it was a great memory.
Yeah, we had an amazing time.
Definitely a night to remember.
It really was. Tickets are $40 each and will be sold after school on February 4th and 5th at 2:10 and February 6th at 11:48 in room L5. Pick up a permission slip in any VP office and have it when you buy the ticket.
The band's winter concert is tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Shake off the bleak midwinter blues and warm up with a night of excellent music. It has become a tradition that we do not sell tickets for this concert.
Instead, admission is donating a St. Peter's Haven through Project Homeless Connect. We are collecting new winter hats, scarves, gloves, socks, chapstick, hand warmers, and foot warmers. A monetary donation will also be accepted. Make checks out to the St. Peter's Haven with Project Homeless Connect in the memo section.
If you cannot make it to the concert, please consider making a donation in advance. Donations can be dropped off at CHS's band room today and tomorrow. We hope to see you there.
It really makes me smile knowing that the band is doing such a genuine act of kindness.
Yeah, that's really so sweet.
It is.
But on this note, on that note, and the last note, let's pass it over to Kevin.
What's poppin', CHS? Who's ready to start this week off with some sports? There'll be a baseball meeting today in K5. Important information about tryouts will be given, so please bring a pen or pencil. If anyone cannot make this meeting, must see Coach Rivera in his office by the trophy case. The boys lacrosse team will have a meeting on Wednesday, January 22nd in K3 after school. All boys interested in playing must attend, and those who cannot make this meeting must see Coach Cowan in the lower gym phys ed office. There will be a boys tennis meeting on Wednesday, January 22nd at 2:15 in the upper gym. All interested in playing must attend, and any questions, please see Ms. Whitwer in the upper gym phys ed office. Swimming has a meet at 3:30 today against Passaic. Bowling has a varsity match at 4 today against Bergen County Technical. Boys basketball has a game at home at 4:15 against Kennedy, so pop out. Girls basketball has a game home at 7 against Kennedy right after the boys. Hockey has a game today at 4:15 versus Kearney at Sea Caucus Rink. So good luck to all sports teams this week and make us proud. I'm Kevin Selinsky, Good Bev Kev. Stay hydrated, CHS.
Kevin.
I'm Carrie.
And I'm Kayla.
And have a, it's really Monday, Tuesday.
Woo! Sorry, I had to.